My name is Jonny Owen, and I'm up in the corner there as Robert Smith the Goth. Whereas in real life, I look like this.
And how do you get involved with
that? I got involved because Gemma asked me to get involved. I thought it was obviously something that's very worthwhile to be involved with. She asked me if I'd have my photograph taken and been done up by George. I was delighted to do so, and anything I can help, because I think it's very worthwhile and very important that people understand about hepatitis C. It was very interesting dressing up as a goth. Obviously, as you can see, I'm much more of a mod casual. And I think that was the idea in asking me to be something sort of at the other end of the spectrum. I was delighted to do so, and my wife thinks I look very fetching with the lipstick on. Very interestingly enough, when I first seen George on Top of the Pops as a kid, my grandfather was sitting there watching him, and my grandfather was one of those old Welsh miners that would sort of curse and mutter under his breath all through Top of the Pops. But the first time that George came on, he smiled and went, "This boy's a star and he can sing." And it always stuck with me, that, and I think that's the truth. George has got one of the great soul voices in British pop music, and I was delighted to be involved, and ever since I've kept in touch with him, and I've also got him one of the online comedy series I do, Svengali playing himself, and he was fantastic at that as well. He's a real all-rounder.